Well, have you seen more ATVs on the street in West Virginia? If so, that's because there is a new law that actually allows ATVs to be street legal. Our Brandon Lawson has the story.
Now we're able to actually register our ATVs and side-by-sides to ride on our roads.
In West Virginia, ATV drivers can now take their ATVs from the trails to the road.
We can ride it to the trailheads from our house. We can get on them and ride down to the local McDonald's or Sonic and get an ice cream, or, you know, so we can just ride it to the bank if we want to and go to the grocery store.
The new West Virginia law, Senate Bill 690, goes into several details, but it explains that you have to outfit your ATV to make it street legal,
which includes adding blinkers, a horn, tag light, things like that. Then you have to have full coverage insurance on the unit. You got to register it with the Department of Motor Vehicles and actually apply for a license plate. And then once you have all that in place, you can bring it down to a local inspection station, which we are one here, and have the vehicle inspected.
This law has not been passed in every state, which is why some are traveling to the mountain state.
We get to play in the mountains and good trail systems out here. And you know, if you want something to eat or go for gas, you just go do it.
We're hoping to see maybe like Virginia and our neighboring states adopt the same law that West Virginia has, so we can ride to the trail system in Virginia and get to those places also.
We're actually going to use that law right now. We're going to go out into the street and we're going to go to the Sonic drive-thru. Check this out, guys. Let's do it. This is awesome. I didn't think I'd be on the road in ATV and never left the trail.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. How are y'all doing?
Good.
Doing good. Yeah, have yourself.
Large strawberry slushies.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, we made it.
Safe venture back from Sonic.
He did it. Well, you saw it, guys. I got to drive an ATV on the street, and you can too. With the new law. Here for you, I'm meteorologist Brandon Lawson, WVVA News.
All right, Brandon, looks like you had a lot of fun today. And it's very important to note that if you are getting your ATV inspected for the first time, you have to have it on a trailer, take it there to the inspection site, or it cannot be inspected. The West Virginia law also states that if you do not have a windshield on your ATV or side-by-side, you must have helmet and eye protection while on the road, and you can drive an ATV on the road with a regular driver's license. For a full look at the new West Virginia law, just head to our website. That's WVVA.com.